Now, I'm going to explain something about this place. The other place we went as Obada Oko phase one. This is the phase two. But there's something unique about this place. Obada Oko and Idiori, they are interwoven. They share boundaries. This place, we named Obada Oko because it's the neighborhood, very close to Obada Oko. You can see buildings. The development is already coming. So where we are coming from is not where we'll be going. We'll be going straight. From this place to the main road, Sangoe for road, is under 5 minutes. So when we are going, you will notice that. In this place, we're selling for 260 about the Oko phase two, which we say by Monday or Tuesday rather, it will be 350,000. Ordinarily in this area, all other Monile that are selling plus, they sell 400, 500. You can make your findings. But do you know, when we do, because we have a way of doing our things, we are not really much about the profit, but either the customer strength that we are building. Because as we speak, we have close to 3,500 customers. They are paying for one thing or the other. The platform we have been able to create is that we get more customers, more than the plot of numbers we have from them. What do I mean? In this environment, when we get to an environment, if you buy 10 acres of land, before you know it, it is 20. Before you know it, it is 100. So we started with just 10 acres here. But as of now, we have close to 60 acres of land in this environment. Now, we'll be going to Idiori phase two. Idiori phase two is just maybe, let's say, a minute drive or 2 minutes drive from here. That one is the one we are selling for. How much? How much is it in the flyer, sir? Idiori phase two.
250.
Yeah? 250. So Idiori phase two is 250. Though some people bought it 200,000. It should be 200,000 till Monday. But that will be 250,000 by Tuesday morning. That is Idiori phase two. Let's ask question about the Oko phase two in just 2-3 minutes because the time is running faster than
you
can imagine. So that we can leave this environment to others estates we have. At Sweet Estate, no customers will lose his or our land. Even as we speak, it has happened to us. We have been to somewhere the government came over to take that place. We move all our customers to another place without no extra charge. But what we do, if you have paid 250,000 somewhere and that place has an issue, and the place we are moving you to is 350, all we could ask you to do, add 100,000 naira and get your plot of land at the other side. You are not going to lose the company. Because we know that we cannot rule out the government factor. But when we are making money, nobody knows. But because we want to keep that name, to the extent that any customer will say, once you buy your land at Sweet Estate, you are not going to lose. So when we are able to get that right and inject that into all our customers, sky, they say, is just the beginning. Thank you very much.